can't be recording. I can't see anything on the LCD.